Hello everyone, I welcome you to my channel. First of all, a very happy new year to all. Today I'll be showing you how to install WordPress locally on your system. And then I'll also show you how to use the entire features of WordPress for absolutely free. So let's begin. Now I was trying to install WordPress using XAMPP, but it was showing some critical error, as many of my subscribers also faced the same issue. So I was also facing that same issue, so I am trying to resolve that issue, but I am going to show you an alternative method which is totally fine and it's totally workable. So what I am going to do is I am going to use a software called Bitnami. So using that Bitnami software, you can easily install WordPress locally on your system and you can easily work upon it. It's totally free and totally good, and it's, you know, developed by the same company, Bitnami. So keep watching this video. I'm going to show you in detail how to install WordPress locally, and then I'll also show you how to use it. Right, so for that, first you need to go to your favorite browser, and in the address bar you need to just simply search with Bitnami WordPress download, and then you'll be seeing this bitnami.com is basically your first search result. So just simply click on this install WordPress, and this will going to redirect you to this official site of Bitnami by VMware. And here, if you just simply scroll down a bit, you'll be getting this download installer for WordPress packaged by Bitnami. See, it is available for Windows, Apple and Linux. So I'll be also putting this link in the description, so you can directly navigate to this link from our description. And here I'm going to download it for Windows, so I'm just, you know, simply going to click on this download for Windows 64-bit, and it will going to open this pop-up. But here I like to just, you know, simply click on no thanks, just take me to the download page, and our download going to be start. See, our download has rightly started. Since I have already downloaded it, I can simply cancel it. And if I just simply minimize my browser, and if I just simply go to my download directory, you can clearly see that Bitnami 5.8.2 has been rightly downloaded over here. Now to install, you need to just simply double click on it, and it will going to ask you for administrative privileges. So for that, just simply click on yes. And you can see that our Bitnami WordPress installer has been rightly opened over here, and it's currently asking to select a language. I'm going to choose English, and I'll also minimize my download directory so that we can have a better visibility. And our setup for WordPress packaged by Bitnami setup installation wizard has been rightly opened. So just simply click on next. They're going to install WordPress and PHP myadmin. That's all you required. So only those two items going to be installed. Just simply click on next. And here it is telling to select a folder. I'm going to, you know, keep this folder name a little short. I'm going to just simply give Bitnami WordPress. That's it basically. Then just simply click on next. And here you need to give your real name. You can give your name. I'm going to give my company name and email address. Just, you know, give your email address. I'm going to give my company's email address, and here you need to provide your login credentials. So I'm going to give just admin and the password just 1234, and I'll just repeat the same for confirm password, and then just simply click on next. And here you need to give your blog name. I'm going to give, you know, Geeky Scripts blog, right? And then just simply click on next. And now it's asking whether you'd like to configure your SMTP settings. Right now I don't want to do anything. I'll just, you know, simply click on next. And whether you'd like to deploy WordPress to the cloud on one click. Right now I don't want that. I'll just, you know, simply uncheck this, and then just simply click on next. And now see, it is ready to be installed. So just simply click on next, and our installation going to be start. See, our installation is rightly started. So this entire process will take a couple of minutes. So what I'll be doing is I'll be coming back right after installing our Bitnami WordPress. Yeah. So we'll come back and now you can clearly see that our Bitnami WordPress has almost installed, but our Windows Defender firewall has blocked some of the features. So just, you know, simply check this private network and then just give them allow access so that it give our Bitnami WordPress access to use, and our installation going to be completed in a while, and our WordPress has been rightly installed. So just, you know, simply click on finish, and this will going to redirect you to the browser. So awesome, WordPress is now installed. So just, you know, simply click on access WordPress, and you can see that our WordPress has been rightly installed. See our Geeky Script blog, that is the title we gave, remember? So that has been rightly shown up over here. Now to enter to the admin page, you need to just simply type wp-admin, then enter, and here you need to provide that username and password. So I have given admin and our password as 1234. Just, you know, simply click on login, and can see that I am currently inside the dashboard of our Geeky Script blog that I have created. So if you just again simply click on this Geeky Script blog, it will going to redirect you to this our web page, right? So that's all for this video, friends. Thank you very much for watching. If you like this video, then please give it a like, and so please do share with your friends. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.